Now, it's Foster's home for imaginary friends. Then, it's the life and times of Juniper Lee. This is Cartoon Network.